Peaches and roses. You like reading? You like writing as well?
Yes. But not professionally.
Absolutely. Right? Tell me more about it. Yeah.
What happens is that when you read different worlds, when you go into some writer's world or some city's world, somewhere, wherever, whatever kind of book you're reading, it somewhere or the other remains in your subconscious.
You like to do the song and dance bit and that paraphernalia?
You know,
you being a Punjabi girl, I'm sure
exactly,
that you must be lying.
I'm so glad you brought that up because I have a great deep love for music and art and songs and dance and all of that.
Who are the actors, actresses that you've really admired over the years?
I've come to love Meryl Streep a lot. I think over the years, I think she's fantastic.
Any Bollywood actresses? Do you like them?
Vahida Rehman was absolutely beautiful. I think she was exquisite. Kareena Kapoor is fantastic. I think she can really turn around and, you know, just perform and deliver anything that is required. Vidya Balan is lovely.
What are the plans for promoting? What exactly are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing a lot of
you
this.
Going to Toronto? You going to Toronto?
No, I'm not going to Toronto because I'd be required here to get to know more people here. As I'm new, I'm more excited to be here on ground level and, you know, just get to know and meet people.
Peaches and roses. You like reading? You like writing as well?
Yes. But not professionally.
Absolutely.
Right?
Tell me more about it. Yeah.
I enjoy reading. I'm quite. I like to read.
Peaches and roses. You don't hear that often. Please carry on.
Yeah. Right. I'm a little bit embarrassed, but.
No, don't be embarrassed. It's something good in that.
So, I do read. I mean, I think we all read. I do read.
Not everyone reads.
It's a hazard of the profession. I mean, somewhere you have to keep yourself involved with the word. And
absolutely.
Yeah, you know, I think somewhere what happens is that when you read different worlds, when you go into some writer's world or some city's world, somewhere, wherever, whatever kind of book you're reading, it somewhere or the other remains in your subconscious, I feel.
No, book and any day, I think, is far better for the imagination than anything else.
Absolutely, which is why most movies are not able to do justice to a book. Because what a moonrise will look like over three pages is one frame in a film, you know.
Okay, you like that sort of poetry?
No, I'm saying
moonrise and all that. Okay, that's
yeah.
See, so like poetry more or fiction? What exactly do you write?
I love poetry. I really love poetry.
You write poetry as well?
I write, but I only torture myself. That's why.
Okay. Yeah. So what sort of poetry do you like reading as such?
I've read a lot of the obvious poets, being Neruda, and I've read Rumi, I've read Faiz Ahmed Faiz, I've read I've read a lot of these people. Yeah.
Now, where do you just look yourself in terms of the entire paradigm that we have as far as Bollywood is concerned? You like to do the song and dance bit and that paraphernalia.
You know,
you being a Punjabi girl, I'm sure
exactly,
that you must be lying.
I'm so glad you brought that up because I can't not think of music, you know, when there's a celebration or whenever. I'm as
you have like a proper sajan and everything playing in this one. The songs
exactly,
are
exactly
according to the mood as well.
Absolutely. I have a great deep love for music and art and songs and dance and all of that. See, what happens is I think that when you're starting out, what you do is not really your choice. It comes to you.
No, absolutely.
You know, so it's part choice, part chance. And I'm more than happy to welcome anything that's about to come my way. My only thing is that when I read something, a script, a story, I need to want to watch that girl on screen, and I need to want to be able to bring something to it. And as long as I can, I'm going to play it, even if it's a man.
Acha, but and you're looking forward to the song and dance routine and all that
everything,
stuff.
Everything.
Who are the actors, actresses that you've really admired over the years?
I've come to love Meryl Streep a lot. I think over the years, I think she's fantastic. She's someone whose career is very interesting to follow. She was great when she was young. She's better when she's old. I don't know what she does, but she's just magical. I think even Kate Blanchett is absolutely fantastic. These are women who I think live a full life, you know. They don't get curbed by their age or their point in time, what film are they doing, doesn't define them. I think that really comes through in their performances.
Any Bollywood actresses? Do you like them?
Vahida Rehman was absolutely beautiful. I think she was exquisite. Is still exquisite. I mean, she's so beautiful to watch. Anytime she's arresting.
Even if you meet her now, she still is.
Yeah, absolutely.
The way she just carries herself.
Absolutely. I think Kareena Kapoor is fantastic. I think she can really turn around and, you know, just perform and deliver anything that is required. Vidya Balan is lovely. There are so many. I mean, really, these are the ones that come to mind.
How does your just itinerary look for the next month or so? What are the plans for promoting? I think the movie is releasing on September 28th.
That's right.
So what are the plans for promoting? What exactly are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing a lot of
this. Going to Toronto? You going to Toronto?
No, I'm not going to Toronto, okay. Because I'd be required here to get to know more people here. As I'm new, I'm more excited to be here on ground level and, you know, just get to know and meet people, because it's a first for me, and in such a beautiful way with such lovely like-minded people. I mean, it's a lot of traveling, it's a lot of talking to people. I think September we begin our multi-city tour where we travel with Irfan, me, and I think Karan as well. We'll be traveling to different cities. So I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah, it's like a whole new world, you know, it's amazing.
That's fantastic. If like if Lunchbox is you guys are having because generally we have this association of proper commercial movies having the city tours, but if Lunchbox is having those plans, that is great. In fact, yeah. Thank you very much for being on Bollywood Hungama, and I've already seen Lunchbox, so I can't say that looking forward to Lunchbox, because I've already seen it, and it's really appetizing. Even the lunch after the movie that day was simply fantastic. Oh. I don't know if you had it at that
point
of time. It was really nice.
Oh,
it was. Wow. I think it goes with the all the appetizing that you just develop because of the movie.
Yeah, isn't it? Like a lot of people tell me you get very hungry 40 minutes into the film. You just want to eat something. Karan Johar went and had a samosa after he saw the film.
Okay.
He said, because that's all I could find.
No, but I think and very nicely cooked stuff. And you know, the eyes of Irfan Khan used to make those that food even more
exactly
more
absolutely
palatable and more
absolutely
like scrumptious, because the way he used to eye it, because he has not had it in ages actually,
exactly,
it seems, and suddenly he's having some really good food. In fact, thank you very much and all the best
thank
wishes.
You my pleasure.
That's all the way from Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.